I can't promise we're not gonna die out here, by the way, but...
Thanks. Thanks for that.
It's a risk we're taking. Oh, that's a rock.
Oh, there's a tank. There's a tank! Yep. This is Panzer 38.
Oh, it's the M2... It's an American little shitty tank thing.
Oh, is it an American one? I thought it was a Panzer 38.
Oh, really? I might have been. I'm not, like, I wasn't really paying attention. I thought it was German over here, or an enemy over here, right?
Or was it a Stuart? I don't know.
Do you have... I think it's the M2A2. Do you have AT weapons already, or just a sniper right now?
I have a Zuka, yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, so we could... Oh, there it is. Yeah, it's... Might, actually, you might be right. Might... I don't know. It's hard to see. Wait, so you want to try and ambush this guy then?
We can do.
He's to our right. He's to our right. I don't have any AT weaponry on us. He's right here. You gotta hit him. Oh yeah, it's the M2A2. Watch out, he's turning his thing. Nice. Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready for him. Jump out. We got him. Okay, nice.
Good job.
Nice. There's also... Oh, I totally forgot I have a fucking Panzerfaust in the back. I'm an idiot. There you go.
Well, there we go.
That's... Hey, we killed a tank and we killed a... Wait, is this German with us? Or is it just... Oh,
yeah,
no,
he just paratrooped.
Oh, it's a pilot from a plane.
He jumped
down. He's
gonna
jump us with his spade. Oh shit, Frickle! Oh god, okay, we're not gonna... Okay, I was trying to be smart.
Okay, that was a Greyhound, I think. I don't know, my tank identification's being off point right now.
Oh, there's... That is right... Oh shit!
Oh my god.
Did you die to that?
Yes, I did.
But that's not good. I just got Thompson. Ah, god damn it. Yeah, sorry about that. Didn't really realize there were so many bad guys over here.
That was, you know, you could have let me know a bit sooner.
I mean, we did kill a tank already. I mean, that's pretty good. We've done worse before.
Alright, I really don't have the gun to fight in this close quarters. Actually, I'm not too close to the objective, so that's fine.
Yeah, these inner things are pretty bad if you don't have, like, a PPSH or, like, an SMG or any kinds.
Oh, there was a Chaffee to my right, and I completely missed it.
Oh, that's a Greyhound. Let's not fuck around with that. I'm actually pretty scared. There's a Greyhound like right in front of me right here. I'm getting shot at by people. Alright. Gonna act as if nothing's going on over here.
I need to try and take out this Chaffee that's sort of by me.
ID? Oh, I see. Okay, I saw you. I didn't know where you were. Oh, there's a Stuart over here. Oh, I got him. I got the driver out of this thing. Can I steal this one? I steal this. Oh, well, I died.
Never mind. Yeah, there's like two tanks moving towards the position where I spawned. Should I might go take out the driver. Okay, never mind.
Spawn.
He just went in the turret.
Oh, I did spawn. I should have spawned a bazooka. Oh, well. I'm coming in with the Jeep. Make them more aware to where we are. Oh, god, that was bad. Are you... I don't see this tank. Did you kill him?
It's Chaffee, it's just firing at you now.
Yeah, they've definitely seen me. Oh, well, never mind. Holy, oh, god damn it!
Alright, I killed
god
him.
Damn.
I got him. Chaffee down. Now, I want to find out where this other tank went, the M2 light tank.
There was two baddies just outside O3. As far as you can see, they're actually attacking O1 right now. I got a bazooka myself. Got freaking planes bombing shit and everything. God damn.
Spotted the Greyhound.
I hear
and
firing,
I killed him.
I think.
He's dead.
Oh, nice.
That's
oh, here
three
comes
tanks.
One of our tanks.
Three tanks down.
Oh god, this is not gonna go well for me.
I only have one rocket left.
I have seven in total. The thing is, I don't have like any transport that will bring me closer to... Oh, is that a baddie tank? Yes, it is. Oh, I missed. Oh god. There's not happy people all over this area as well. I shoot a tank and it just disappears from oh, never mind, he died.
That might be why.
Are you still alive back there?
I am. I'm slowly advancing on O3 right now.
Alright, I'm coming in with my bazooka. Well, no, I don't. I would rather not take a jeep even if I had one on this character, because that's like asking to be bombed. Oh no, that's an enemy jeep coming towards me.
Oh, I wounded him. I actually hit him in that jeep. Okay, maybe not the
oh,
same
god, I didn't
jeep.
Kill this guy. Oh god, damn it.
And then I got shot in the back. Fabulous.
Alright, well, there's not much left for us. I mean, oh, actually, we can spawn on O2, which I will do and commit suicide basically here.
Yeah, that's being hit by so much stuff. Oh. Where is this tank? Oh, it's up on the hill.
I'm shooting a Lux in the back with my.
The Panzer II is up on the hill behind us.
There we go. Oh, there's one on the hill? Oh, I see him, damn.
I'm running hitting up him. Beside him now.
Oh, I missed. I see you. We're like charging this, like, hurrah, comrades! I'm firing. I'm missing him.
Yeah, stop missing,
you.
Dude. I'm
oh,
trying
God,
to get behind him.
I guess he noticed where I was.
Okay, it's Panzer 1. I just hit him in the ass.
I feel less bad dying as like charging like a tank at the Russians for some reason. Like, I'm not sure if that's like offensive.
I don't think he noticed that I was literally just shooting him in the ass and then I killed him.
Oh,
so,
got him, nice.
There we go.
Well, I mean, I sacrificed myself, so I think I should get like half a point.
I think there's another tank up here.
I killed one of the tanks down there, but. Oh, T70, come on, boys. Oh, I'm in the back. That's not a
I'm
good
tempted
idea.
To stay up here and snipe people.
Sure? With what? A pistol?
No, I have a sniper and a bazooka.
Oh, you have a sniper? Oh my god, you're some COD person there.
my back is strong.
Oh yeah, definitely. Oh god! Oh, I got him! The guy killed me, but my bazooka shot was already on the way.
Mate, that was a shot right there. I just completely sniped that guy out of the top of the vehicle, yeah.
Awesome. I'm trying to find a bike and like try to get up to where you. Oh, Derek. I mean, I see where you are, but I only have a pistol, though.
This is so funny to watch.
Just the shit that's happening.
There was a guy that was trying to get in the tank that the other guy just died in.
But you shot him out of it again.
And then I shot. Oh fuck! Okay.
Oh, they found you.
He spotted me.
Yeah, I'm coming up here. I'm not sure that's a good idea, but I'll come up here. We'll have two bazookies.
Yeah, I'm not sure we're going to be able to hit them with the bazookas from up here, but...
That's fine, we'll do. Don't worry about it. You can adjust the sight.
I'm just going to try and flank around and shoot at him from a different direction.
Yep, I'm coming right behind you. Although, I'm not a sniper.
Oh, there we go.
AT
Sniped
guy.
Him out of it again.
Damn, I should have brought a freaking sniper. Alright. I am here now.
That guy must be getting so mad.
Oh, he's right there. Oh, you missed. Come on, man.
No, I didn't miss that
time.
That
was no shot. Okay, watch this. Watch this. Oh, God.
That was close. That was very close.
If that would have hit, I would have probably ulted forward. Alright. Our left seems clear. Oh, there's... I don't know if that's a bush. Freaking... That's nice team going in here, pistol and a sniper rifle and two bazookas. We're like playing Men of War and Hammers and Generals at the same time.
I've got the ghillie perk on, so whenever I'm killing people, by the way, they don't know where I am.
Oh, they don't have the kill cam. A lot of planes. Was that a vehicle? Just shot some machine guns.
This is quite dangerous.
Can yeah,
we
I know.
Even capture this?
Yeah, we can. We can capture D2. I think. Right. Yeah, we can. There's a Panzerfaust over here.
I don't think so. Oh, yes, we can. Okay.
We can? Oh, there's a. Oh, we can. Yeah, we can. Okay, I'll cover. You want to cover the doors? Like, I'll cover this door.
I can cover the back door. Oh, shit, there's a guy there. And I cannot kill him.
Oh, no! I hit him with. Oh, no. He's coming back.
Oh, damn. How did I miss him?
I only had a pistol, so I couldn't really do much. Wait, do you want to try that again?
Yeah, sure. Go for
it. Like, we'll just, like, grab a bicycle over here. There's, like, multiple bikes on this, like, for the spire. There's two bikes over here. We'll both, like, grab a bike, and then we'll just YOLO bicycle ourselves all the way around. Or I can come pick you up, actually, if you're
there's
there.
There's a tank on O2 that I think we should deal with.
Oh, Roger, I'm coming. Coming with the speed of bicycle. These tanks to protect my bum. Where are they exactly?
I destroyed it.
Running over your field right now. Oh, nice. Okay. Can you see me? Coming in.
There's one in the garage just here.
Oh, okay. I will jump out.
Oh, damn. I got killed by another Stuart on the other side of the runway.
Oh, there's a vehicle in this thing, by the way.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. But the
Stuart. Oh, I thought you meant like a person.
Oh, no, I thought it was manned. Is it not?
There we go. Yeah, no, I got him. I got him. Oh, you're right here behind me.
Yeah, the Stuart is like across the runway. We won't be able to hit it from here.
Wait, so let's wait, go. Are we going to D2? Or do you want to go to O2?
Let's go to D2. I think O2, like we should died. Be able to capture it. Yeah.
Yeah. We'll just do a Russian Spetsnaz. You know, World War II, Russian Spetsnaz was famous for using bicycles as their main vehicle. That sounded heavy. Oh, not sure that was the...
That was the tank behind us.
Yeah. Oh, no, wait, there's one right here!
Oh, yeah, so there
ready?
Is.
Ready? Gonna fire at the same time?
Yep.
There we go. He's gonna... Oh, there's a fucking T-26 for next... Oh, he got out. Oh, what? One-tap me! Oh, goddamn, man, a freaking...
Okie dokie.
Wow, that guy. Hello, sir. That's interesting.
I just got wrecked.
Wait, I can spawn a jeep for us. Back here. Sure if you can spawn on me or not.
Yeah, it's gonna take me a little while, but I can.
I decided to not take the AT class because I have a jeep on this guy, and I have the Panzerfaust in the back, and we already have you with a sniper and a bazooka, so I'll take the SMG. It'd be like an actual, like, freaking elite 420 YOLO swag team.
I like it.
That guy, though, like, oh, man. He literally, like, one-tapped me in the face.
Yeah, I'm a bit rusty with this Mosin, so...
I mean, I only have a pistol. We just got shot at. I think so. Yeah, but I was pretty sure, like, I'm pretty sure I hit that Panzer 38 fire earlier. I was like, wait, where is this? Was that it?
Yeah, the jeep just disappeared.
Cool walking. Yeah. Trying to go slow here. Do you want to disembark here or want to just, like, drive all the way down?
Yeah, let's do it on foot.
Oh, okay, you got jeep. Okay, there's a...
Oh, that shot. What
damn,
a beauty.
Nice.
There's a tank on the road.
Tank on the left, yeah. Let's not fuck with that guy. Yeah. Lay down behind this tree over here.
Try and be a bit sneaky about this.
Beaky beaky.
Or sneaky beaky like.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Let's get behind this rock for now, because I don't have any AT weaponry on me. Besides, I mean, I have a hand grenades, but I think these are the AP grenades, not AT. The Panzer II. Oh yeah, it looks. Oh, what? It's coming this way?
I think we should be, yeah, patient, let it come to us.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, I can't do anything. It's up to you. I should have taken a Panzerfaust, though. Okay, he ran past.
I shot at him, so he probably knows we're here.
Oh, it's fine. He has, like, no idea. Hopefully.
Well, there's a car going up to our left.
Oh, yeah, he probably sees us. Did not see us? Alright, I'm not gonna...
Oh, I almost hit him.
Oh, nice. Oh, God! Oh, God! Behind me! Oh, right there. He's coming in the window or the door.
God damn!
Damn it! I think that thing confused me so much though. Like, I thought it was actually gonna come for us. I had like my hand grenades and everything ready. I'll try that again, but this time we'll
try not to get wrecked.
Sneakier, beakier. Yeah, try not to get wrecked. I'll wait for you to jump in. Oh, hello there, sir.
This is pretty interesting, though, having like three teams. I honestly have never seen this before. I've never played with three teams before.
It's interesting because I think there's more enemies on the map in total. So you're dealing with like, I think it's like a, like you're dealing with like a little bit of like more people on the map, and like you're obviously dealing with like more. Oh shit! They stole our T6. They stole our T70. Like we cannot move from here. He's right there in front of the. He just built out. You see him? He's right there. Hot damn it! He was right on the right side of the. He's on the right side of the lit side.
I hit him.
You wanna run? Oh, he just got wrecked by something. There's probably like a Panzer II in there. I'll get a Panzerfaust. All right.
I can't really see anything else at the moment.
Oh, there it is. Watch out. It's right there. It's coming out right now. I missed. Oh, nice shot. Damn. That was freaking MLG. He is retreating. Come on. Oh, bail out. Wait, do you want to drive over him now?
I blew him up.
Oh, damn. Yeah, he went into the hangar again.
All right, let's... Oh, shit. That reminded me of...
Sorry about that. Yeah. Oh God damn.
Go.
Hang on. There you go. You want to run in there? You want to skip that guy and leave him?
Just go around it, actually. There's a tank. There's a tank on the hill, I think.
Oh, that's fine. We'll deal with it.
I only have 2 rockets left.
Oh, that's fine. We have unlimited rockets. And oh, there's a Kubel Wagen to our right. That's just, not bother
should
with
we, the... Should we
oh,
jump
yeah,
out
yeah,
now?
It's a
jump out now.
Yeah, yeah, let's do that. It might be... Oh, shit! I just got shot by some guy. Watch out. I think he's really close. Oh, yeah, he's right there. He's right to the grenade. He's right there. There was a one head popped up. Throwing some more grenades. I'll charge him because I have the PPS. I can see him. The tank's still up here though. It's oh shit. Oh, he didn't see me. It's a Panzer III. I got you covered. Nice shot.
I'm out of ammunition.
Oh, he's not dead yet though?
Oh
no!
God.
Oh god!
I got him.
Oh nice. Is that the... Oh, something's still shooting at me though. Not sure what's happening. Did we get the tank? Did you get the tank?
No, I didn't get the tank. I got the guy who was shooting us.
Okay, well... I'm getting shot at from somewhere. I don't know where from. I'm just going to run up the hill because I'm scared. I have, like, no health left. I just have a Panzerfaust in my hand. Did you get one as well?
Yeah, I did.
Very nice, yeah. Probably the best way of going about this. Right.
No idea where the tank went.
That's weird. Like, did he not die then?
No, I hit him. He must have, like, ran away and died.
Oh, there's jeeps down there. Kubel Wagen. Like a partisan. Like, a Russian with a Panzerfaust. I feel like we, like, just, like, raided, like, a German weaponry. Like a German weapon cache kind of thing. Behind enemy lines.
Some Soviet, like, resistance. Just coming in and stealing from an armory.
Ukrainian partisanis
using their weapons against them.
You want to just like make a dash for, even though we can't cap it. Oh, we're about to capture O2, so we can actually start capping this. You wanna?
Sure. Oh my god, what was that?
What is happening? Where are we getting shot from?
Behind us on the hill. Damn! He's got a DP28 machine gun on the hill.
I don't see him though.
You can pick up my sniper actually if you can see my body.
I know where your body is, but I like ran into E2 like a loser. Oh, I see him. YOLO! Oh god! Oh, I got him! No way! Oh my god, I don't even... That was like... That was massively MLG. I don't even want to talk about that.
That was... Well, so you hit him with the Panzerfaust directly or what?
I must have been directly with the Panzerfaust. Like... I was moving, he was moving, as I was about to die, I'm gonna send an interface so they can accept my application next week. Jesus. This game's going pretty bad for us so far.
The Panzer 38 up on the hill just killed me, so.
Oh, really? Oh, damn, I thought you were this guy, but this is not you. We need to save our base. Yeah, I'm here right now with another... there's still a bad guy in here.
Yeah, they're decapping it at the moment.
You know where he is, though? I just grenaded him, I think.
Oh
no, he's dead.
I'm dead again.
Dead again? Man, stop getting spawn killed, please.
There's a Panzer II, like in between the barracks. He's coming towards the hangar now.
Oh, that's not good. I saw him. Yeah, I have no AT weaponry at this point in time. You hit him though, it sounded like.
I did, yeah. And now he's on fire because the T-43 hit him as well.
Damn. Oh, there's a guy on the top there. Oh, never mind, he escaped. Wait, you mean T-70?
T-70? I don't know. That tank there.
This thing, yeah. Alright. There's a car here. Oh! God! Oh, we killed each other. Well, I'll take that. Even though we're not in control of much, our blue bar is, like, very far on top of the screen.
Yeah, I just got shot out by a tank again. He nearly killed me.
Oh, Lord. I don't even know what to spawn in anymore. Can't spawn a vehicle. Oh, I can spawn a vehicle. YOLO, why not? Oh, that's not a good site to spawn on with a vehicle. Are you capable of being picked up? Are you, like, pick-up-able?
I am pick-up-able.
Okay, I'm coming up with a pick-up-able vehicle. Pick-up-able vehicle has arrived at its destination.
I will remain pick-up-able.
I hope so. I am not going to let go of the guy. Oh god, that's...
Go. Please go. Just go.
Yeah. Oh, I think it just blew up in any way.
Take a wide berth and just go.
Yep. Very far.
We need to get rid of this Panzer 38 on the hill. He's single-handedly wrecking our team.
Oh, watch this. That was some freaking Spetsnaz there again. Right, hang on, let me... Oh, okay. Plane just goes down. No problem. How about we go up to, like, where these trees are, and then we bail out and go from here on foot?
Yep, sure thing.
I'll just take a Panzerfaust. Sure, there we go. It did take a while to respawn, but there we go.
Yeah, we may as well go. I've got two bazookas left, so.
Nice.
Two rockets for it, at least. Right. Actually, the plane might have just bombed it. I think that's what we saw when we were driving towards it.
Maybe. I was just concerned, like not hitting rocks or anything, so. It doesn't seem to be here right now.
Yep, it's not here.
Okay, well, that's good.
Unless it's over the edge on this side, which I don't think it is.
I was gonna say, let's take a quick look over here.
No, it's not here. Well, this is... Shall we try and get to O2?
Sure.
Because otherwise, our team's, like, never going to gather back.
Why not? We can try. Oh, there's a Panzer 38 over there.
Let's sneak up on him.
Let's get him. He see us. Oh, no, never mind.
There's a Jeep behind us.
Oh, God! Holy shit!
Did not expect him to kill you, but I shot him.
I flew like freaking Yuri Gagarin didn't get that high. My Lord.
I can't kill a Panzer 38 with two rockets, can I?
I don't know. I spawned in front of Luke's. This is not good. This is... And I flipped my team. Alright, well...
Oh, and I missed one anyway.
Yeah, that sucks. I just got destroyed like a kid. Alright, I'm gonna try and respawn. I'm trying to come back. The first retry got foiled by a tank. Are you still up there? Oh, I see. Yeah, you are.
I'm kind of hiding at the moment.
Oh god, bombs. I am coming in to support you. I think. Hopefully not kill you or get you killed in the meantime. There's definitely some vehicles down here. Hope you don't get spotted to me now.
I'm waiting for this Panzer 38.
Oh! There's someone behind us.
Well, he got me.
Oh, he got you? Oh, damn, that sucks. Oh, shit, there's like a Panzer 38 as well! Oh, I'm scared. Okay, let's see if I can run away from this. Oh, God. Barely missed. I have no AT weapon right now, though. Oh, this sucks. Oh, God damn it! I got shot in the back. crossbow. I mean, technically speaking, I'm gonna assume you would have died, but I'm not gonna blame myself. Oh, I just spawned right in front of a freaking 1038.
I just killed that guy anyway.
Oh, nice. Literally just spawned in front of a 1038. Well, that's interesting. Jump out, boy, I'll get you. Come on. Jump out. Come on. Oh, I feel bad. I killed an American next to a German tank. He was trying to kill it, I think, as well. Well. Life sucks, right? Where the oh, never mind. Oh! God damn it! I didn't see that many Americans, but I just found like four of them in a row. Spawning on O2? Oh, never mind. That's not a real spawn. Were you able to make it? Oh, you just got killed.
Yep.
Yep.
I got a nice snipe, like, right across the runway, and then some guy came out of a bunker and shot me.
Oh my god. There's too many people out there. I need to kill the sniper before I do anything. Oh, there's somebody being a bad person shooting into our spawn.
Just killed two more people.
Nice. I killed a sniper finally.
I can pick up this rifle. Slowly fighting our way back to O2.
Yep.
The trouble is we're fighting the Americans and the Germans at the moment.
For that point specifically, yeah. I did pick up a sniper now, which is actually interesting. Is there anything like holding like your breath in a sniper? Is there like any button for that, or is there none?
I don't think so.
Alright, just making sure, because you obviously have been using it, so. What just shot? Oh, never mind. I see you over there.
I need to get in a building because this guy's gonna run me over. Holy shit.
I just see like you like frantically like jumping up and down over there. Here, your name. Oh, there you are.
Is that an enemy tank over there?
I have to ask that. It probably is.
No, I think it's like a Russian tank, but it's somebody jumped out of it.
I think that's also possible. I just saw a Panzer II with some Infantry in it as well. Oh, there's a guy right there. Oh, I picked up this guy's gun, and I just shot him with it. That's killed him. That's pretty good.
I'm having like a sick killing spree right now.
Guy on top, oh, he's dead. Snipers are awesome. Damn, I should get one of these. Using the Springfield right now, but get a.
There we go. There's another kill.
Damn. Do you use any like specific badge that you like need, or like any specific like setup for your?
And another one? No, I just have the Mosin so that it can one shot at like 50 meter range, and then I have the. Scope as well, obviously.
Obviously, yeah. I need to get myself that, like...
But that's about it. I've just made it so that I can two-shot kill, like, guaranteed at long range. One-shot kill headshot all the time anyway, so it's fine.
Yeah.
Whoa, holy fucking hell.
I just like American, a massive... Oh, shit.
An American ran in front of me, and a German tank blew him up for me, but I took damage as well, so I was just like, holy shit, run away.
I mean, I guess it could also work in your... Yeah, it can also work in your advantage, too, like, both sides fighting each other.
Yeah. Well, in that case, a guy with, like, a machine gun was running into the building I was in, so I was pretty lucky there. It's just there's a tank now up on the hill. Another Panzer 38 up there. And
I got
actually, there's two up there. There's
a Lux as well, yep. A Lux and... Can't see the. I see the 38 as well now.
I'm just hanging out in this building because I'm too scared to go anywhere else.
That's probably honestly the best place to be anyway. To the baddie.
Well, that gun better not give away my position. Oh my god.
I suck at sniping, that's for sure. Oh god! Alright, this guy finally killed me. It took him a while. I'm spawning on. Oh, no, I don't want to spawn though, too. No. We were pretty close to winning, and then we just got absolutely trashed, and we're. Getting wrecked again.
I'm not doing too badly, though. We just need to capture back O2, and I think we'll be okay. I'm trying to stop people from getting to it, so.
People are trying to stop me from getting into it. I feel like sniper bullets like whizzing past my head.
That was hilarious. A guy was like hiding behind the car, and then the car just got blown up.
Rip car and rip guy.
Well, the guy didn't die, so like the car disappeared, and he was just standing there in the middle of the airfield, like, where's my cover gone?
All right, well, rest in cover. So, about that reinforcement, is this a baddie? Oh, it is. Oh god, oh god! God damn it! Fucking Panzer IIs everywhere. You're sniping people, like, left and right. I'm, like, having
this is beautiful. Anywhere. Like... Oh my god, I thought that guy saw me. He didn't, thank god.
I think Germany might be out of the fight. They have, like, zero bars, or, like barely, like, any bar on the top. So I'm not sure they're, like, out of the fight soon or something, but...
Yeah, I'm not sure. They are definitely losing there. And that plane just crashed into O2.
That's not bad. As long as it's a baddie plane.
I think there's a guy with MP40 maybe coming towards O2 if you're in near it. I don't know, you're on the other side
I'm
of
not
it,
at all me. Near it, no. I'm inside, I'm at the other one. I don't know which one this is, but like with all the tunnels and stuff. Oh god, why would I do that? God, it's your pistol. Damn it! We have almost captured O2, it seems like.
Yeah.
Or we're capping it anyway. Oh, there's a tank shooting at it, though. Oh, wow, I should not do that. Why do I keep spawning here? It's so dumb. Oh, hey, mister. I throw a grenade on this guy's back. Oh, this is funny. Or not. Well, I'll kill him anyway. Oh god, holy damn! Got across the map.
Yeah, there's the looks now moving towards O2, I think.
Oh, don't say that. I just jumped into a new Jeep. God damn it. I can't even get near it because there's just too much tanks and snipers shooting, looking at O2. I'm going to try and YOLO myself into O2 right now. Alright, here we go. Get out, get in. Okay, I got into O2 for a change.
A guy scared the shit out of me. Holy crap, like a friendly came up behind me and shot a shot while I was aiming in. That actually scared the crap out of me. Holy moly.
Imagine that. Okay, I'm in O2. We've almost got it. Last like 5%. And come on. Oh, there's one guy in here. Come on, get it. There we go.
Nice. You got a German coming in.
Roger.
He's just near the barracks building now.
I'm just in the bathroom. I'll be fine.
The same guy keeps running past me every time and scares the crap out of me.
Like a baddie. Oh, come on!
There's
man.
two jeeps. Oh, you dead.
One, yeah, that was a bit iffy. Keep his age. Okay, wreck me with MP40. Yeah. Oh, come on, game. Don't do this to me. I'm just gonna get killed, aren't I?
Well, I've only got 14 bullets left.
So I'm having I was having a duel with a German in a Kubelwagen trying to run me over, and then I was getting shot at by an American with a pistol, and then I died as the only. God damn it! I finally got spawned near you now. A lot of bad guys on the hill still behind us, though.
Yeah, I just shot one of them.
I'm running
Wounded
towards...
him. I didn't kill him.
I'm probably gonna die out here, aren't I? Zigzag, zigzag, zigzag. Oh, shots coming in. Oh god, I made it in the building. Oh, hello, we're finally reunited again. God damn, I come back here and you're gonna kill immediately.
Yeah, there's just these people moving over the open, over that, like, sort of mound over there. And they're just, like, easy pickings, really.
Pickings, easy life. Well, at least we got O2. You might actually win this at some point soon. Oh, holy shit, man.
Did that guy just get you? No, never
mind.
He caught
me.
Wasn't the same guy.
The little, like, one guy came, like, through a little, like, gap in the bunker. My god. I'm getting schooled. Oh, there's more baddies coming in. Well, I'll just cap it with the fact that we partisaned some people at the start. Worth it to me.
Yeah, well, we did pretty well. I killed 3 tanks in like the first 5 minutes, so
yeah.
It was not too bad at all. I'm going to actually try and save O2 because I'm actually running out of ammunition.
Gun right. Damn, man. Oh, more guys over there. I'm just spraying in his door. Oh, god damn it! Stop hacking!
There's a guy behind us.
Yep.
Apparently.
Yep.
Oh, well, we just got massacred.
Come on! Why the hell they gotta kill me? I jumped in midair and he still headshotted me. Oh, no.
That was a greyhound, so there wasn't really much we could do
about
that.
Like, I got sniped. I got sniped out.
Oh, okay. Oh,
Americans over here in our spawn. Okay, I suck. Wow. I'm just gonna fully blame myself for that one. Damn. I used to be okay at this game.
I'm gonna try and head back and defend.
Yeah, I'm on the... Oh, never mind, two guys got killed. I'm on the, Wait, there was a lot of bad guys where you're coming from right now, like snipers and stuff. There we go. Oh, Greyhound guy, you, never mind.
God damn.
Finally experiencing how it is to die.
Blooming vehicles. It's always vehicles.
I know, right?
Like, we've been killed by, like, players a couple times when we've just both died, like, retards, but... other than that, like, it's all been more or less vehicle deaths.
Oh, I kept getting sniped out in the open. It was like the game decided to spawn me in the middle of the airfield, basically. And there's, like, bushy area over here. I'm gonna find this freaking sniper asshole. Here's a there you go. Oh, there's a Jeep going towards our base, but we have.
I just killed the driver.
Oh, nice.
There's a guy with a Thompson running about.
I'm trying to get out too. Oh, never mind. That's he's gonna kill people.
I got him.
Damn, stop hacking.
Well, to be fair, I missed like 3 shots before I killed him.
I mean, still. Oh, god. No, no. Oh lord, okay, I finally killed someone. Oh, I killed 2 people, there you go. Get wrecked. That was worth. So, the entire American team came from, like, the side, from, like, what is that on the map? Oh,
you need,
3.
You need to be
drove.
A bit more subtle.
Oh, subtle? I'm not I know, no, you're not
Wait
in.
For me.
There's no word. The word subtle does not come, like, in any of the Russian manuals for militaries. There's only full-blown URA charges.
I'm pretty sure some of their snipers were pretty subtle.
No, still URA. Oh god, that guy started bombing us. I mean, I'm gonna drive into O2. Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh my god! No way!
That guy was behind
us. Oh my
us.
God! Oh my god! Jesus Christ!
I don't trust you, dude.
Your body, like, I was about to say you might want to jump out, and then you died.
I'm just gonna spawn here, and I'm just gonna get loads of kills. Don't mind me.
God damn, yeah, you're doing better than I am already. God damn, that was insane. Like, your body, like, oh, that was so sad and so funny at the same time. I'm gonna YOLO charge O2 until I die. Oh no, 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 you're not gonna bomb me today. No, you're not gonna bomb me. Well, he didn't. Oh, Oh god. Literally everyone is fighting over the middle. I kill a German, get wrecked by an American, another German comes in and kills that American again. Jesus.
Yeah. I spawned in, I killed three people from the spawn location, and then a guy spawned behind me, like an American spawned behind me.
Yep, that's what's been happening. Oh god, there's people being bad in the middle. Alright, it's getting shot at, no big deal. Most of the vehicles are gone for the second, maybe the vehicle tickets ran out. Or something like that. No, there's no around right now. Oh, roadkill incoming! So
how long do these games last? My lord.
Oh god, please tell me. I'm sucking all of the plebes. I have like no long range weaponry, like a PPSH and a freaking pistol. Can't do much with that.
Just gotta snipe more people with the bazooka.
I mean, that's pretty much impossible.
Impossible? No, it's not.
I mean, yeah, but it's like, you know, there's like a longer travel time with than like, you know, with like a bazooka and with a bullet.
Hello.
Oh.
You just YOLO in. I'm playing the cautious game.
I mean, I can't. I want to, but like, I mean, I can't long range people with this thing. There's a tank on
the
top.
You just need
of
to go up on the hill and just get your Panzerfaust off the back and then take him out. I just got sniped.
Killing one tank isn't that very rewarding. Oh god, get out. Oh no. God no. Oh lord. The Russian jumping circus guy was pretty good there.
From our spawn, what the hell? What? Okay. From our spawn, it's actually pretty hard to get anywhere.
That's what I've been experiencing all the time. You wouldn't believe that because you were using the amazing sniper.
Yeah, I just got wrecked.
I see how it is for our nun sniping plebeians.
We have a lot of dudes on O2. Oh, never mind, they all died.
Everyone seems to have a lot of dudes on O2 all the time. God damn.
It's heavily contested. We're losing O1 at the moment.
Yeah, that's not good. I'm not around, like, any position to help out or interfere. Oh god, oh lord, oh, I've been singled out by a Panzer 2, never mind. Jesus, it's not funny.
The comrades are charging.
Oh, I run out, like, there's no vehicles, and I run out and, like, I literally get mowed down by a 222 immediately. Spawn. Is it one still under attack?
I think we've saved it. Good. I didn't have any part of that, but yep, we saved it.
I'm just gonna say that I, in spirit, am helping Russia with winning by just throwing my life at the enemy, having them waste bullets, so people with more better suited guns can take the ban or something. I'll just make myself feel better about it that way. Alright. There's a sniper.
I'm sure you're having a jolly good impact
god.
On this game.
Oh my god! I get on a bike and the guy like whistles, so I wait for him to get on. He gets on, I don't even like start going, or he gets like literally sniped off the back. Jesus damn, man. Scary ass freaking shit going on. This map is like sniper heaven, like there's so much open room.
Oh, that was a shot. Oh my lord.
I heard, oh, did you kill a guy in the mountain?
No, it was, he was running across the open over there from the hangar to the mountain. And I headshot him.
Damn.
I got 45 experience for that one kill. Because it was over 100 meters.
Too much experience. That's probably more experience than I got in this entire game.
Cycling. More experience than I got for blowing up a tank.
Well, I mean, you know, I don't know. I cannot even say why that is then.
Well, I think it's like when you shoot people over a certain distance, you seem to get like the wounded XP is like much higher. So if you shoot someone between like 100, like over 100 meters, I think it is, then you get like a load of experience.
That makes sense. Oh god. Oh lord. Oh god. Oh, never mind. Fuck you, bitch.
Did you get him?
Yeah, I got him. I while bicycling, like while cycling, like ran into a guy with a Springfield. But I was lucky. There's a 222 on the hill. Not good, because it's just wrecking everyone.
Yeah, I'm trying to get round to the hill right now so that we can blow that up. Because I got to remember.
Thing is, like, he's been like wrecking my shit. I was never gonna hit that guy. Oh well, there's something shooting around me. Oh, I just got spaded in the head. That was interesting.
Damn. Are you in the hangar cell?
I'm jumping into O1 right now. I just got like headshotted with a spade. Oh no. We're about to lose O1, by the way. Oh, look at this guy.
Yeah, I think we've lost.
Pretty much.
As soon as they capture O1, we lose. I think
so. There you go. I can do that too, bitch. I should get the participation reward for playing.
How the hell did that guy see me? I must have been silhouetted.
Probably. I mean, doesn't need much to kill you in a 2-2-2 anyway, so.
That's so annoying. I did like a huge jog around the left side of the map.
I saw that.
And then I just get mowed down by a vehicle out of nowhere.
I'm gonna get killed so badly and I'm gonna not bombs. Rage badly. Oh, well. You did kill two people. Oh, holy damn, that thing can turn.
Greyhound coming in.
Please no, please no. Oh god, it was a close call. I'm at O2 basically. And we're seem to be losing O1 again. But that hellfire, or the hellfire, that lightning just keeps going in for our O1. I don't know where the fuck is hellfire for. Oh no. Barely made that.
I killed one guy in O1. I actually killed the Greyhound as well.
Damn, freaking sniper bazooka is like the best way to deal with this.
It's like, it's almost a perfect combo for this map.
Jesus Christ, damn it!
There we go, we got it.
We got our spawn back again.
We just extended the game for another 5 minutes.
Damn.
I don't see any way of us like taking O2 and O3
our
whilst the Germans are still in this game
or something. Our tanks are just like gone, or I don't know. All I can do is like take a jeep and YOLO charge just towards them and hope that I kill someone with doing that, because I don't know. I can't. Oh, there's two Americans in here right now.
Will we run out of dudes eventually? Like.
I mean, we ran out of,
reinforcements.
Wait, did we?
No, can we, like...
I think we can, eventually, yeah.
Because that's probably how this game's gonna end.
I think there's a... Yeah, oh, god, here comes the lightning again! No, don't be a baddie, I'm a goodie! Oh, holy... This guy could have he basically buzzed off my hair with how low he flew down. Oh lord, I'm getting bombed. I jumped on the AA gun, but even that I can't seem to do it all. Oh, he's going down. Never mind.
Nice.
He didn't do anything, but yeah, I at least feel like I helped anyway.
Trying to kill someone up on the hill right now, and I'm having to use like silhouette because I can barely see them. There's another sniper right next to me as well. I'm glad if I kill someone
close range.
Oh, this guy's actually a sniper. As opposed to me, who's an infantry sniper.
Infantry sniper with a bazooka?
Yeah.
Most famous sniper in the world was a guy with a bazooka. God, I suck. Oh no, don't. I hear plane. Oh, never mind, it's gonna be
shot. Yeah, if you're laid down while you use the sniper, you pretty much have, like, no sway.
Oh, I should do that. Picked it up another Springfield again, so... There's a medic box over here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Nice.
It's me and this other guy right next to me. Just both laying here right next to each other, just sniping people.
Anywhere specifically? Because I got a...
O2, we're taking them out.
Okay. Figured as much. Flip you, lazy bastard. There you go. Oh, we're gonna capture O2! Oh, damn. All right.
There's a lot of Americans coming across now to O2.
Yeah, I think they're coming from... Are they coming from O3? Or are they spawning...
They're spawning at the hangar
area.
Yeah.
Spawning at the hangar.
And they're running across... but they're getting mown down by a German armor car.
That's good. Oh, never mind. I captured O2 again.
Yeah, well, the Germans are still attacking it.
And then I got 33 XP for just, like, wounding someone.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. If it's over 100 meters and you hit them, then you'll get loads of experience.
That guy must have been very, very far from me, though, because that was, like, a... Oh, well, this guy was next to my face. There's a sniper behind you somewhere, like, next at the radar array. Radar array? I don't know if I can say that, but there's, like, a guy right there, the German sniper.
I see him. I need to reload though. Yeah, I got him.
Okay, where did you kill him? Because I want to get his gun.
He's right next to the radar. I think a guy's coming and picking up his gun now. Yeah.
No!
Like one of our friendly guys got it.
No! Oh, I got him.
Oh, okay.
This guy's been killing me forever. I want it. Oh, there's actually a couple of Americans really close. Oh, never mind. I got that guy. Damn, this is a interesting... There's another guy behind us again. Somebody's dead.
Yeah, I'm dead. There's a guy on the first floor of that building.
Which building?
Of the O2.
Oh, okay. Can't see him right now.
Got another load of kills then.
I mean, yeah, you're doing really good.
He's covering the O2 so that other people can run in.
There's a couple of Americans on bicycles.
The trouble is, at the moment, like, all I see is just Americans and Germans just flooding into there, and that's why we're getting so many kills. It would be absolutely futile to try and actually capture it ourselves at the moment.
Yeah, I see that. I also see why sniping is so much fun. Like, I just picked off two guys, like, running towards...
It's just so satisfying. I find this game, like, incredibly satisfying for sniping. Because when you shoot people, they're, like, the ragdolls are just so funny.
I know. That was actually... Oh my god, this is actually something I should do. I just picked up, like, 3 or 4 kills just sitting here and just... blowing away at people.
Like, I'm not sure if it's the most amazing thing to watch, but when you're like being attacked from all directions and you get like some uber elite like MLG sniper
MLG,
combos.
Like one scopes.
Why
yeah.
is this guy knifing me? What the hell? Go away.
Why looks like one to see your gun.
It's like a Russian dude like.
Oh, I saw a guy jump off like, do you know like the basically like the airfield stuff, like the tunnels like inside of him, like the on like the right side. A guy was on top of it, jumped off and him in midair with I think a headshot. That was pretty... My god, this is way too much fun. Never anything other than like freaking snipers from now on. My god. Yeah, this is way too much fun.
And when you're like sniping people as they move along as well.
Oh! Damn it! There's a guy on the radar array right now again. He just picked up the German sniper guy. So, Rob, what were you gonna say? About snipers?
I can't remember.
They're fun, I guess. That's what you're gonna say, I'm assuming. I need to get my score back at some point.
That was hilarious to watch, though. I just wounded a guy, got 24 experience, and then watched the guy get run over.
That's always good.
That is another funny thing that happens. It's like, down your scope, you watch the most hilarious things happen.
Yeah, people just getting, like, run over. Damn it! Where did my thing go?
I wounded him.
I want to get my thing back. I'm going to team kill you just to take your scope. Or your... what?
You can't nice team person. Kill me.
I can.
I don't think you can.
You can with the grenades.
Oh, okay. Well, these days.
But I'm a nice guy. Don't worry about it. He doesn't run over people with a vehicle. Oh, there's multiple guys on the... multiple guys on the runway. They're jumping up and down. Oh, there's like five guys here. Holy shit. Oh, wow. That was some James Bond shit right there. Oh, I got that guy. Oh, never mind. He died.
I shot the guy as you were about to run
around. That was awesome. Like, yeah, right in front of me. That was like really like some direct fire support right there. Oh, there's a lot of baddies here again. Holy Jesus. What? How did I even... Man, some people in this game are like MLG. Like more MLG than you.
I think I was like... shooting at a bush for a while.
Well, I mean, that actually makes you not MLG, I'm sorry.
My God. It was so fail. My lord, though, I have the most kills.
I am just trying. Oh, here's most of the guns, come on. Damn it, where is it? There it is.
There's a gun, a bicycle coming to your left. Okay, never mind, you died anyway.
I got that guy. Oh God! That guy next to me just like flew, like did like a freaking flip in midair after he got shot. This is actually pretty cool. Like, this like a little like radar array defense. Actually pretty funny. Radar array. I shouldn't say. Stop saying array. It's array, right? Radar array.
Array.
I can't into English.
Array.
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 Array. The thing, the people running, like people going to march on the bicycles, killing them is like the most fun. It's like the most satisfying thing, I think. Like,
no, the most satisfying thing is shooting another sniper in the face.
Oh God, yes. I just quickscoped some bitches, man. Holy shit. Yeah, sniping is way too much fun. Damn.
I'm wounding so many guys right now. I just hit another guy on a bicycle and wounded him. It's behind the mound to the right side of O2.
I'm just making sure they're like not coming into our beaks. Oh God! Oh, from across the map or something like that. I didn't even know where that guy was. All right, well, we'll just keep respawning. Wasting vehicles like a pro. Oh my God, my score! I was like 18 on 30 or something. I mean, I actually got my score almost back. I feel less bad about myself now. I'm like 50 on 20, like some people here.
Oh, that was a shot. That was up on the hill. That was an awesome shot right there.
Stop
this
hacking,
round is
please.
Lasting forever though. Holy moly. I've gone through like 200 Mosin rounds. I must have.
I have gone through like no PPSS rounds because I am like really... I just lost a 1v1 versus a pit... Well, I guess a 1v2 versus a guy with a pistol. Damn it. Damn it!
God's sake, why this guy keeps running up behind me and knifing me.
Because like, oh my
on like God. A guy on our team, and it's really really annoying.
He just doesn't like you. It's pretty obvious at this point. I just got wrecked again like a grenade. Oh no, I need to spawn this guy that's right in front of you. No, don't run, no, don't go there! No! Alright, I'll go suicide, never mind. Well, here we go. Here goes nothing. Jump out, boy. Oh, please. Come on.
It's like, how much ammo do I need to use?
I got into O1. Or O2, sorry, I mean, what? Oh, god damn it! So many people out here.
Well, I finally died, but I was out of ammunition almost anyway, so that's fine.
Oh, wait, here. I'll spawn you a vehicle if you want to, like, get, like, a quick travel there.
Yeah, quick. Sure. Take me up to the hill if you can, because there's loads of people up there, I think. We need to, like...
spawning.
Stop people on our team getting sniped. If we do a roundabout to the...
Sure. I'm assuming you can still spawn on me.
Yeah, I can.
Oh god, oh, what? Hello, welcome back.
What? What was that?
I was just showing off my capabilities as a driver. Don't worry about it, I got it. This round, it's like, oh, never mind, okay, lives. We have 19 lives left, they have 86. I was like about to say, this is gonna take forever. Yeah, we have 19 like, oh, just right here.
Lives.
Sorry. And 19.
You're gonna get me killed. Are you gonna get me killed?
Probably.
You're gonna get me killed.
Oh! Oh my god. Okay, I'm sorry. That was you knew it was gonna happen, but this guy died in like the most glorious way. So I think it was worth sacrificing your body for that.
But now no I'm offense. Waiting for new assault teams and
I'm
we're
sorry.
Going to lose.
Oh, it's 19 versus 80, so we're
I could have taken
anyway.
Out 80 people with 40 bullets.
Oh god,
why not?
Shut up, you hacker. We know you're a hacker, it's fine. Oh god. Wait, are you waiting for more stuff to- Oh god, I'm dead.
Nah, the game's over for me. Game's over.
Is it? I didn't get to beat- damn, we were close, but-
Wrecking face.
You did a really good job with your sniper, but shit.